Life sucks and I never tried. Mine's lost even more than I realize. Time's up, keep it moving when she arrives. If you ever heard what I heard in my mind, never try, you would cry, that's a lie, you would. I don't wanna ever come down from my. I am in the best seat. From time, been the next breed. If you're coming, come at me directly. Don't need no one to defend me. Souls in a place even I can't get to. Don't mess with it. Moon waves in open seas, quick coasting overseas. But knows who don't believe, they will never want to admit I'm the best here from the mere fact that I've got ovaries. It's a woman's world, so to speak. Never giving credit where it's due, cause you don't lack power, venom. My, if you ever heard what I heard in the night, what a fright, must have been a parasite in my past life. I don't want to ever come down from my soul. This is you and I, but I'm feeling too alive, trying to get me out of spite. Someone's got to pay, I ain't talking big amounts. Some kind of probably not, they ain't rolling with no. Movie scatter, you all erratic in that. They be fragile. Oh, you mad, then come at me. Make a move, better pattern it quick. I assume you'll be coming for. That makes two of us, Venom.
Hello and welcome to the WNBA on 2K Sports. And tonight it'll be the Dallas Wings going up against the Seattle Storm. With analysts Brian Banifatemi and Tim Swartz, I'm Blake Suniga, and we're glad to have you with us. Well, both of these teams love to get out in the open court. But guys, what are the biggest advantages of being a good fast break team?
Well, it gives you a chance to attack when the defense is not quite set up yet. And oftentimes, that can create looks you normally would never get.
It also helps you wear out the opposing team, especially when you have a group of really athletic players. Not everybody wants to run up and down the floor all game. So when the fourth quarter rolls around, you'll be at an advantage.
Now here's Agumbawale. Here's Mrs. Incredible. Pass to Sabali. Unable to get that one to go. So the Storm will take it the other way. Lloyd up top. Over McGee Stafford. And the basket by Lloyd.
The 2015 Rookie of the Year, Lloyd is a natural-born scorer. She did it from the jump here in the WNBA. She just desires buckets.
Pass to Mrs. Incredible. Arike Agumbawale on the wing. The three-pointer, no good.
In her successful rookie campaign, Arike Agumbawale was first in the WNBA in free throw attempts. And that, to me, shows her aggressive mentality. Agumbawale stands at just 5'8", but she is not afraid of a little contact.
Now here's Mrs. Incredible. And they come right back with their own three-pointer.
The rapid-fire threes coming from everywhere.
I wasn't sure they should try to get the three right back like that, but hey, it worked out for them.
Stewart with the ball, guarded by Sabali. Takes the three. And a shot by Howard, no good. Well, guys, for Arike, it also shows her incredible ball handling abilities. She's just got a knack for drawing contact.
Absolutely, Blake. Normally we see post players, bigs, lead the league in trips to the line. But Arike's ability to be in constant attack mode, it's a huge part of her stellar offensive game.
Now here's Bird, and she gets it to go.
Not many still shooting the mid-range, but don't tell that to Bird. She just loves this area of the court.
Thornton outside. McGee Stafford, guarded by Howard. To the wing, right side. Pass to Mrs. Incredible. Six on the shot clock. Now here's Agumbawale, covered by Lloyd. And Agumbawale gets it to go.
Well, it's tough to stop Agumbawale when she's letting it rip. She can get those shots off in a hurry.
Here's Bird. Howard up top. Outside Lloyd. Bird. Stewart. Some solid defense from Satu Sabali. The Wings trail. Pass to Mrs. Incredible. Now here's Sabali. Mrs. Incredible. Down low. Stolen by Alicia Clark. Oh, and the fast break for the Storm. Finished off the break.
A fluid athlete who runs the floor with precision. Clark makes her presence felt pretty much whenever she's out on the court.
And it's the Wings ball. 6-point game. Pass to Mabry. Thornton with it. The tray. Natasha Howard pulls it in. Canada with it. Picked up by Sabaly.
Here's Clark.
And a great assist by Jordan Canada. And that one falls in.
We're seeing some good ball movement out of them.
Definitely. 10 of their last 12 points have come off assists.
Sabaly defended by Stewart, and there it is.
Clearly Sabaly not shy about a little physicality, goes right through the contact
and misses. Incredible, picks up the foul. That's her first foul, and the Storm making a change here. Now here is Canada, guarded closely. And now the Wings, fast break. Here's Mrs. Incredible. No good there. Good D by Jordan Canada.
And looking back at Jordan Canada and her dynamic rookie year in 2018, she played an all but one game, and she capped it off by sweeping the Mystics to win the WNBA championship with Seattle.
They need a good offensive possession.
Yeah, it's been a long time without a bucket. Focus.
And there's the whistle on the shot. Took the foul, shot misses, and she'll shoot two. And Seattle gets called for the foul. And she's got her first free throws of the night right here. And the first one falls for her. And we know about Canada's first WNBA championship, Brian, but do you think she can win a couple more?
Oh, no question, Blake. Jordan Canada is definitely just getting started. Her unselfishness and defensive intensity are two things that really translate to the postseason. She does whatever the team needs, and that's essential when working towards a title.
Pass to Sabaly. Now here is Thornton. Now Sabaly. Over to the wing, four on the clock. Here's Mrs. Incredible. That's in there, Satu Sabaly with the dime.
I'm not the biggest fan of that shot, but guess what? She had the space to get it off, so why not?
And Mrs. Incredible picks up the foul. That's foul number two for her.
Well, another foul will give her three before the half. That's something to keep an eye on.
Now here is Lloyd. Back to Bird. And stolen by Satu Sabaly. Pass to Mrs. Incredible. Here's Ogunbowale. Sabaly with it. Good work there as it goes.
Good recognition from Ogunbowale. She's more than capable of understanding when her teammates are wide open.
Outside Howard. Stewart up top. Let's the floater go. Rebound Dallas.
There was just enough defensive pressure to get her off balance.
To the left side wing. This is incredible. Guarded by Bird. Here's Mrs. Incredible. And no good. Had a chance to take the lead. Seattle leading. Now Bird. And already, Brian, we're seeing teams where a new player is becoming the go-to option.
We just never know who comes back from the offseason with an improved game. Maybe it's better training. Maybe they worked on their shot. It's what we all love about sports. When we see one star retire or fade, thank you.
through the first half of play here in what's been a good one. Storm out in front. They lead by 4. And we will be right back after halftime for the start of the third quarter. See you in just a bit. Welcome back. The second half about to get underway, and it's been a close one so far. One player who's been getting it done is Whitcomb.
The defensive effort and intensity that she's brought to this game has been fantastic, really firing up her teammates.
She's been patrolling the court, blocking shot after shot out there, and really has made a statement with their defensive play.
Knocked loose. This is incredible with the steal. Up top, Sobolee. From the wing. The shot by Thornton, no good.
You know, that's a quality look right there. Just a little off with her release.
Yeah, and that has her shaking her head. I mean, no way around it. That's a tough miss.
Outside, Lloyd. Fires the three. The basket good off the assist from Sue Bird.
As a defense, you can't let that happen. Let Lloyd step into a jumper. Too deadly to allow the catch and shoot.
Pass to miss is incredible. Here's McGee Stafford, guarded by Howard. Out to the left wing. Here's miss is incredible. Tried to come right back with a three of her own, but it's no good.
It's absolutely insane what Sue Bird did in 2020. During her age 39 season, despite a bone bruise keeping her out a few games, Bird set career highs in field goal and three-point percentage. The legendary point guard saved her best for the playoffs.
Bird, defended by Mrs. Incredible. Bird, no good. Dallas trailing here. And for the future Hall of Famer, Bird, again, she stepped up in the finals.
I mean, how about game one against the Aces? Bird making a huge statement, setting a playoff record with 16 assists.
Miss is incredible. Soft touch off the glass.
You gotta like the focus that they're showing here in the second. I see a lot more effort here as well, and that's what you want to see.
Bird outside. Pass to Lloyd from deep. Second shot opportunity. Basket counts.
Offensively, their field goal percentage is creeping up towards that 50% mark, which is a nice change from the first half, wouldn't you say, Tim?
Absolutely, and with their offense clicking and the score in their favor, they hold momentum right now.
Whitcomb, that's good.
It's funny, it's almost like she has a radar. Sue Bird with a great feel for where her teammates are. That comes with experience.
Outside, Agumawale. McGee Stafford. This is incredible. Guarded by Bird. Pass to miss is incredible. Fires for three. Drains the three-pointer.
Boy, they've been terrific from beyond the arc in the second half.
And that's just what the doctor ordered, and they're really using that prescription to their advantage. You know, those three-point bombs will really erase this deficit quickly if they keep it up.
And we weren't math majors, but three is more than two, right?
Yeah, I think so.
That kick out to Bird. Puts up a three. Hits it from three-point range.
Top three all-time in threes made. Bird has an easy shot. Doesn't need lots of space either.
Now here's Mrs. Incredible. Guarded by Bird. From past the arc. And that'll be Dallas's ball as it goes out of bounds. Wings able to keep the ball here. Dallas with the ball. They trail by 16. Pass to Sobolee. Five to shoot. Now misses incredible. From downtown, Natasha Howard pulls it in. We're about 2 minutes into the fourth quarter in this one. Now Whitcomb shoots the three. It's rebounded by McGee Stafford. Now here's Agumbawale. Sabali covered by Lloyd. And it's Sabali missing. Fourth quarter of play, and we're about 2.5 minutes through it. Pass to Bird. And here is Howard. Right side, Lloyd. Shoots over Agumbawale. That shot missing. So Dallas will take it the other way. And here's Mrs. Incredible. Guarded by Bird. Agumbawale with it. High post, and Monty McGee Stafford. To the middle. Here's Mrs. Incredible. Here's Sabali. And the rebound paying off as they pick up two on the second chance bucket right there.
Well, with her 6'4 length, Sabali can gobble up boards. Also has the energy to get that rebound and go up with it.
Back to Bird. Here's the three. Rebound Dallas. A bit under 3.5 minutes have passed here in the fourth. Arike Agumbawale on the wing. Here's Mrs. Incredible. Drops in the tray.
Boy, not too much respect shown to her by the defenders.
And they can burn some clock if they want.
And calm down. Get a little breather here, too.
Left side, Lloyd. No luck on that one. Good D by Arike Agumbawale. Miss Incredible can't get it to go. Bird outside. Inside. Howard. Goes back up. Outside Whitcomb. For three. Drills the three-pointer.
And every point they get now puts them one step closer to finishing this one off.
If they haven't already done it, just a tremendous all-around performance we've seen from them.
Yeah, Brian, it's been a treat to watch.
And there's the basket. Whistle blows and a chance for the three-point play. Going to the line for one. So it's both teams making substitutions here. And that one misses. And they're in good position here to ride it out.
They certainly are. If they play smart here, this game's over.
To the inside. A nice shot by Magrigor.
I don't want to say that they're trying to run up the score, but if you keep adding up to that lead.
Well, if you won't say it, partner, I will. They're trying to run up the score here.
Thanks for saying that, Brian.
Jefferson, guarded by Bird, to the right side. Pass to Jefferson. Now here's Mrs. Incredible. Just five to shoot. And it's off from three-point range. And here is Bird. Here's Tuck. And so Seattle takes this one by a big margin. A confident win, and one where they clearly showed the greater effort.
And they put on a show here at home. I think they had and felt like they had the edge and that extra confidence.
And that's a wrap, everyone.
They want my wave, they want my wave. They want my wave, they want my wave. They heard I'm straight. I'm getting paid my 23s. I was jumping Jay. Pull back in fate, I'll take the three. I'm about my pay, about my cake. They want my wave, they want my wave. They want my wave, they want my wave. They heard I'm straight. I'm getting paid my 23s. I was jumping Jay. Pull back in fate, I'll take the three. I'm about my pay. They want my wave. I'm getting paid. I'm charged up. That's triple A, double digit J. At 23, mixed with Minute Maid. A flea, you got a problem? You could catch this fate. Just take a seat. I'm 'bout my bread like a bakery. I've been the best. That's for the set. I'm Chef Boyardee from the Midwest. That's to the death. Ain't no around me. They